Kathy from Kathy's Creations, and this is my first project for craft supplies for you for the month of March. I have done a altered cigar box and I made it into a purse, and that's kind of probably gonna have to move this anyway. That's kind of, let me put the camera back down. Okay, and I don't get, that's the handle to it. And the front part has lots of really good yummy things from Julie's store. And I have this Viennese lace that I got from Julie's store. Just really lovely lace. I got quite a few laces this month to work on, and one of them was this Viennese lace, which is really added to the box. And then I got, and I added that in to a couple of areas on the box itself. And what I also done, I got this large monogram bling from Michaels, and it has my friend's initials, and I actually made this box for my friend for her birthday. So, and the other products today, I got this really cool diamond from Julie. And it's pink, and then I got these pink flowers, and they've got little white stamens coming out of it. And then I also got some white flowers, same thing, with some the stamens coming out from it, just gorgeous flowers. And then these white roses, both, this is a medium size and then a really small size. So I got those all from Julie's. And then the trim that I used on the side of the box is from Julie's, and it is a box pleated with organza, white organza tips. Put that all the way around the box, and I added some here at the top. You can see, really kind of hard to see white on white, but I used these single white flowers that's from Julie's store. And I'll show you what these are, what the diamonds look like. That's what the size of the diamonds are. Really pretty pink diamonds. And then I also used these are the white flowers here, the bigger roses, that's what they look like. And then the smaller roses, that's what they look like. And then I used on the white flowers and the pink flowers, this is kind of how they came. Just, they came on a bunch like that. And that's for both the yellow and, I mean the pink and the white ones. Just so much fun to play with these flowers. And then the box pleated trim, I also used this is what the pink, this is the pink right here. I also got white, but I haven't used it on a project yet, but the pink looked really pretty on the soft box. And then on the very back of the box, I will get to that and I'll show you, but this is the trim that lace that I used. It has a satin top and a lace bottom, so it's a double layered, really pretty lace. But that's how I had done the back of the box, by just layering it. Really pretty. And then on top of the pink box pleated trim, I added some flat back pearls. And so that completed the outside of the box. And I started layering on the box. I had some white fabric lace in my stash, and so that's kind of how I started, by layering it. Then I added some really pretty bridal trim and that I had, and that's kind of layered on here. And then I started, added the stuff from Craft Supplies for You. And the inside of the box is, I also used, this is also the trim that's on the back here. And this doily is also from the multi pack that Julie has. There's 20. That's one of them. The background paper is just something I had in my stash. And that, so that's the bottom of the box. And then on the top of the box lid, inside lid, I added some trim around the, that I had in my stash, that it's beaded trim. It's kind of a braided trim with beads on it. And then I had this flat back trim that I made a pocket out of. And then I added some embossed cards and some tags for her to work with, or to play with on how she sees fit. And anyway, that is my altered cigar box for Craft Supplies for You. Make sure you stop on by Julie's store to see all the new products that she has and all the goodies that I have not used in this project. And anyway, it is KS, the number 4, the letter U, .net/store. And that's where you'll find Julie. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. Have fun crafting, and I'll see you later. Bye.
I'm strong to give me what I'm going through. Well, forgive me if I'm wrong, but this looks like more.